I wonder if any of you have heard of Hatupatu. Hatupatu was a Te Arawa chief a long, long, long time ago. But before he became a chief, he got chased by a bird woman. In Te Reo, her name was Kurangai Tuku. But in this story, we're just going to call her the bird woman. You might have seen Hatupatu's rock if you were driving through Tokoroa. If you haven't, maybe next time you drive through, ask your mum and dad if they can show you. It's just near the side of the road. Let's hear about his adventure. Hatupatu went into the forest. He found a cave where the bird woman lived. The bird woman came home. She caught Hatupatu and she put him in the cave with all of her birds. She said, "I will keep Hatupatu until he is big and fat. Then I will cook and eat him." But Hatupatu ran away. The bird woman chased him through the forest and through all of the land. Hatupatu hid in a rock. The bird woman found him there and she chased him again. Hatupatu ran and ran. He ran until he came to a bubbling hot pool. Hatupatu jumped over the pool. But the bird woman fell into the pool and was all bubbled up in the hot, hot mud. So it wasn't Hatupatu who got cooked after all. Have you been to the government gardens in Rotorua? If you have, you might have seen the hot mud pool from the story, or you might have seen this po. This is a po in honour of Hatupatu because he lived on the island that you can see in the middle of Lake Rotorua.